Look of this unit. So I know I look a little bit different from the previous clips. That's because this is a little bit of a longevity style review. So I've had this unit for about 2 weeks now, guys, and I'm gonna be honest, I absolutely love the color and the style. Now there are a few factors about this wig that I'm not too, you know, happy with, but we'll get into that. Now starting off, this unit was sent to me from yswigs.com, guys. Now this came pre-highlighted and everything, so you didn't have to do anything with this unit. So it's kind of one of those units, kind of like the shake and go. You just take it out the back and you put it on and style it, whatever. So it's very simple. Now the first thing about this unit is to be very careful with the lace. I snagged so many holes tweezing this lace without even realizing until I flipped the cap over and I realized, like, damn, this lace is super delicate, guys. So be very, very, very careful when you're tweezing this lace. It's very, very fine and very nice, so therefore you don't want to go in there trying to be an expert pro like I thought I was, and I just snagged so many holes in around the perimeter. So I did have to cut back on the lace just to create a new kind of like perimeter, but that's fine. It was an easy fix. Now another thing about this unit, guys, when I first got it, the density was very buff. I do feel after having it for the second week, I do feel like it's a little bit less dense because number one, it does shed. So I do receive shedding, guys, but I don't, it's not a lot of shedding, but it's shedding to the point where I feel like I'm losing some of the density, which is a big no-no for me. But other than that, guys, I do like the hair overall, the style and color-wise. I did go ahead and snip some of the ends. Instead of me wearing this one in a straight style, I decided to go ahead and do waves. If the hair sheds, I feel like doing waves like this works better. When it's straight hair, you tend to go ahead and put your hand in it and try to play with it, increasing the shedding process. So I prefer it in this style like this because I don't play with it. I leave in this nice kind of curl style and it just lasts the entire day, guys. I did kind of tease you guys with this hairstyle on Snap and Instagram. You guys were like, oh my god. But I'm telling you guys, as far as styling wise, it is the business, but shedding for me is a big no-no. And the lace, just be careful with it. Don't get crazy because the lace is very fine. But other than that, guys, I think that this unit is very nice. Alright guys, so that basically wraps up today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed today's hair tutorial. I will leave all the information down below per usual if you're interested in purchasing this unit from yswigs.com. But do not forget, guys, to thumbs up this video, leave your comments down below, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and family people, and I will catch you guys in a later one. Bye.